10 o'clock, Saturday the 24th of March 2018. Newport's that way. My plumber has been sorted out, my radiator, and penultimate day of the great spring Wetherspoons Beer and Cider Festival. Okay, this could be an in and out. Depends on the beer. If you next see me in the John Wallace Linton, they went on the fears. Or any. Well, I made it in, and it could be a New England IPA, except it's from Herefordshire. It's a rhubarb and vanilla and quite a lot of other things cider, and it's very nice, and it's the last they've got out of the box. Grab it for Mr. Mammy, nice white bottles. So, rhubarb by Snail's Bank. B plus in a bit. Oh, it's slightly warm. And there's a little bit of a breeze. The John Wallace Linton. It's packed in the anyway, this is from Florida. This is Red Ale. Tiny rebel. The beer needs more years. Emergency years. Tiny rebel in a tiny rebel glass. Pump up the jam. Jam, not jams. 5% alcohol by volume. And this is the Jam Doughnut pint. Can you have a look? A tiny rebel pint with jam. Jam and donut pale ale. Strawberry-ish. Oh. There's the beer mad. Oh, whatever. Mmm. Sweet strawberry. Hint of bitterness. Slightly sugary. Quite complex. It's B plus in a bit. Mainly because it's a little bit too sweet for me, but interesting. £4 a pint though. Yikes. Never mind. This will probably get a takedown due to the music anyway. Us Undead. Prepared by Wylam. I think it's got 8.2% alcohol by volume. Us Undead. And Dark Side of the Moon. I love the way they say prepared. Not cheap. Oh, it smells like a fruit bomb. It is really fruity. Really good. Fruit cocktail. Okay, I'm getting the alcohol a little bit, but it's well balanced. It's A minus. I really, really, really like that. And it's worth it. Okay, this is 2,500 units. It's from Beaver Town Double Chin, which is neck oil time 2, 8.6% alcohol by volume. I like the Beaver Town brothers. They used to be sisters. Yeah. it's a B++. Plus. Pull your head off. Not quite, but it's getting that way.